Hi everyone, so I have a very interesting snack. This is what you call Hakuto Mochi. So probably you have heard the snack mochi, the rice cake with the red bean inside. But this, what makes this very special is because this is peach flavor. And my husband took me to, what was that called? The marketplace? Mitsuwa, yeah. So my husband took me earlier to Mitsuwa. Tapos ang daming mga Japanese restaurant. Tapos may fantastic, sobrang lovely na grocery doon. Tapos na-encounter ko to na ang first time ko makakain ng ganito is nung nag-tutor ako ng English sa mga Japanese students ko. So, ayun. So, nung nakita ko, alam ko agad, I grabbed it at binili ko kasi I know that this is delicious and it's so yummy. So guys, this is again called Hakuto Mochi. So Hakuto, I'm not sure what it means, but somehow this is peach flavored mochi. And then as you can see on the outside, physical appearance of the box, it looks so elegant. And as you can see, sakura, diba? Peachy peachy. So buksan natin. Before anything else, baka itanong nyo how much does this cost? This is $17 here. So if you would convert that to Philippine peso, that would be like around 800 pesos. And take note kung ilan lang ang nasa loob nito, 8 pieces lang. So i-divide mong 8 sa 800, 100 pesos isa. At makikita nyo kung gaano kalaki to. Grabe, it's like parang KitKat lang na gano'n, no? Sobrang maliit lang. So, definitely talaga dapat worth ito, no? Buksan natin, ha? So, from the gilid. Ayan. Oh, nakakakilig! Mas nakakakilig kaysa sa engagement ring pag binuksan sa'yo, will you marry me? And, woo! Okay. Ayan. So, meron pa siyang parang special covering. Itang buksan natin kasi tigos. Ayan, may mga tigi-isa-isa pa siyang ganito eh. Tapos, keep it refrigerated but not in the freezer, fridge lang. Ayan, di ba? Cute. Tapos, I'm gonna take one piece out from the container. And this is how it looks like. So, meron tayong 8 piraso sa loob. Okay? And then, I'm gonna take one out. And then, buksan natin siyang paunti-unti. Talaga siyang punitin ng ganito. At makikita mo naman kung gaano ka delicate, kung gaano ka precious ng mochi-ing to. Napakalambot at napaka-chewy-gooey and everything. So, since I've already tasted this, I will ask my husband to take the first ever bite and let's record kung ano magiging itsura niya sa unang tikim niya. Okay guys, let's see. Ba't ang pogi mo today? Pinagandaan mo to, ano? Charot. Ito na yung, ano, Hakuto Mochi. So, it's gonna be his first time to taste that.
Ah, dasan po?
1/4 lang. Mal-mal na, no? Charot. Tapos, tikman mo. Anong lasa? Yung ano muna, yung texture, yung lambot. Ito ba yung parang katulad din ng ordinary mochi na tikman mo dati? How does it taste like? Parang normal na mochi pa din? Talaga?
Oo.
Pero, paano yung kick ng ano, nung pagka-peach flavor? Agad-agad ba? O parang sa dulo? O sa una?
Okay, parang kailangan ko kahitin kayo yung lahat
eh. Worth it ba sa, kung i-convert natin, $80, diba? Kasi $100.
Sarap
siya. Sarap, diba? Iba.
Yung consistency niya.
Yes, pop on point. Okay.
Sama na.
Okay. Say bye to your viewers.
Musik
lang. Top.